Hello, hello. I got everything set. Got a full inventory of what I need for Alan's body. Plus tools. Plus food and water, which I hope will suffice. So, as we're making our descent down to the purple cave, purple crystal biome, it has a different name for sure, but purple crystal cave works best. Ooh, I think I have to go to where those red crystals are, don't I? Don't have an extra power cell for Hermes. That's the one thing I didn't bring. Another shadow of the visor? Really? Man, when Bart said they really don't want us down here, he really meant it. He's on me. Stay away. After healing Hermes, going to take a breather. Whew.
Seek fluid intake. Seek fluid intake immediately.
Found it.
Once you have used the fabricator to build each component, we can assemble them.
And then we can transfer you out of my head?
I am anticipating it as much as you are.
Okay. Get this safe.
So, Alan, you said your people came here in search of a cure?
I was a researcher.
You were a scientist? Like me?
My people regarded my scientific contributions with particular interest.
As I said, like me.
If that is your interpretation.
So, how did your valuable scientific mind wind up infected?
Not my mind. My body. Perhaps you should build the next component.
So you came here to search for a cure?
I left the mission.
Does that mean the bacteria got out on your watch?
This subject is uncomfortable. If you would like to know more, I will ask that you first construct the final component.
Yeah. That last conversation that we had after getting the third piece, I think I saw a red flag, and yeah, I'm definitely seeing some red flags, and I might be hearing an alarm or two. Alan, what are you hiding from us? Is there something you should be telling us that you're not?
This is the last piece. Soon I will be autonomous again.
What will you do with your newfound freedom?
I must return home. To make amends.
Amends? For the bacterium? There seems to be a lot you're not telling me.
It is hard for me to find the words. I must collect my thoughts. We have all the necessary components. You may initiate body fabrication sequence from the terminal.
You still owe me an explanation.
I understand.
I'm still not comfortable with this. Okay, at what cost am I doing this? At what cost?
Commencing installation using fabrication.
The escape of the bacteria was an accident. I thought my solution was foolproof. I was wrong.
Did you cause the accident?
Yes.
Oh.
I do not wish to speak about it.
We can come back to this.
follows Alan's research.
What are you doing?
Research. Tit for tat. You've probed my mind. I scan your body.
Okay, architect body. The complete physical architect vessel is a biotechnological and cybernetic hybrid, incorporating design elements from more than 20 DNA sources. Holy snap. The outer layer of tissue has a consistency of leather. The tissue is interlaced with channels of visibly glowing energy, powered by the alien's internal biotechnological heart. Huh. Alan has 6 articulated arms that are suspended around his body by magnetic levitation. Ooh. These arms contain independent high-speed computing systems and are capable of performing tasks independently. Holy snap, these guys are advanced! Organic arms are considered secondary to the inorganic robotic arms. These used to be... as I don't require much for mobility. The hooved legs are reminiscent of several species of mountain goats. The hooves are covered in microscopic hooks that aid in exploring rough and uneven terrain. Forelegs and the hind legs are oddly close together, which explains why walking might have been secondary mode to this architect form. Teleportation. The architect's body is able to teleport or blink short distances. The method is likely a scaled down version of the teleportation gates, but the methodology is not well understood. It is likely the architect's body is able to provide the massive amount of power necessary for this function. Matching DNA fragments appear to be derived from the following sources. Chromium boar of cult whale prime, an invasive species known for their extreme tough skin, which makes them hard to eradicate. Putty serpent of Apostka, a snake. This snake has extremely tensile skin, prevents it from tearing and allows it to compress itself into small spaces. Electrode eel of generates electricity charge slot across its length. Is Electrode a reference to Pokemon? It would have to be. Electrode, Voltorb. Astral Rays. Moons of Mardon 14. These rays have small organs that generate and store electricity. Shaggy Goats of Olympion. These herbivorous creatures live on the rocky foothills of the mountain planet Olympion and are excellent climbers. Giant geckos of Holtz asteroid. Massive geckos from that emit electrostatic charge in its footprints. This creates a charge difference. Okay, so it helps it climb. Okay. Okay, now what? Oh, and the ship.
Commencing detonation chamber.
Did it work? Are we?
It has been some time since I last stretched out in so many dimensions. Like waking from a dream.
Hey.
Whoa.
Alan? Alan?
Hey.
Hi.
You're really not in my head anymore?
There are some remnants. Would you like your memories of me removed as well?
No.
Are you kidding? No way. You still owe me the end of your story.
I told you I must return home. To assess. Repair. Make amends.
Tell me more.
When the bacteria escaped, it was my fault. I disobeyed the directive from my network.
Oh, no.
We noticed that a species of Leviathan Young produced an enzyme that is efficient against the bacteria. I thought if we incubated sea dragon eggs, we might expedite their hatching. I was not wrong.
But?
It would appear that sea dragon parents are stronger and more motivated than our facility was rated to handle.
And the bacteria got out, infecting everything. How many survived the outbreak, Michael? Are they still waiting for someone to bring back a cure?
I do not know.
Can I help?
The fact that I withheld this information does not concern me.
It was certainly manipulative. And I've also made my own share of mistakes. I'm still committed to helping.
I accept your help. Find me at the gate when you are ready. In the meantime, I must prepare.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay. Okay. Would this phase gate be the same phase gate over at the, Outpost Zero? I sure hope so. Because if it's not, oh boy. And what's an even bigger, oh boy, is high. But the bigger, oh boy, is trying to get the effigy out of here. Because that is step one. Hi. 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 Hi.
New creature discovered.
Red featherfish, okay. Cute. Let's see if we can get out of here. And if I'm at the surface in the next episode, I made it out. Stay jaded. Stay frosted.